MJ, gusto niya talagang, dream niya maging beauty queen. Oo, magpapasample tayo ng question and answer portion.
Correct.
Alika, laban kayong dalawa.
Ay, laban ako.
Okay, eto ha.
English ha.
Eto, para muna kay Negi.
Yan.
What is your best asset? MJ.
I would say my best asset is my smile. I think smile is very important to make another person feel comfortable and just to let them know how warm you are as a person. So I would say...
Okay, Negi, may asset ka ba? Unang-una.
Ayoko na pala maging beauty queen. Siguro yung ano, smile ko din.
Copy paste! Oh, ano yun?
Bakit smile mo?
Siyempre may
sige
smile.
Sige nga!
Sabi ko nga kanina, friend ang aga-aga, bakit naman comes ganyan yung makeup mo pang pageant night?
Uy, ano ka ba? Hindi kagabi pa to, hindi na ako naligo. Itong contour ko, tattoo na to.
Okay, round two. Ito yes. For MJ.
No cheating naman.
Uh-oh.
Sorry.
What is your motto in life?
My motto is in life is to never give up. Everybody know that I joined Binibining Pilipinas for the third time. And I know, and if you believe in your heart that you have a dream, you should never give up in life.
Negi, the question for you is, what is your greatest contribution to humanity? Well, are you human first?
What is the question, please? Come on, please.
What is your greatest contribution to humanity?
Well, I do believe, ladies and gentlemen, that... what is the question again?
Are you human?
No, please.
Palakpakan naman natin si Negi. Tsaka si MJ. Siyempre, ginalingan ni MJ.
Oo, kinaril, no? Wala na.
Akala ko ba nagpa-practice tayo lagi dati, di ba?
Hindi, tinuturuan niya ako sumagot ng mga ganyan, yung mga
Kaya ano na nangyari?
Dapat confident ka daw.
Hindi ko nakakabisado.
Hi, mga momshies! Subscribe to ABS-CBN Entertainment YouTube channel.
Para maging updated kayo sa magandang buhay.
For more videos, just click the I button.